What is meant by error? Error is a human-made mistake. If any syntax error or anything, compilation problems comes under error, that is human-made mistake. Okay, now. And second one is a defect. Defect means any abnormal behavior found in the software, like expected behavior is not matching to the actual behavior. That's called any abnormal behavior is called defect. After that, bug. Developer accepts that defect, we call as a bug. Okay, now developer accepts the defect, we call bug. After that, failure. After the product release, any abnormal behavior found in the client's environment. Product is released, any abnormal behavior found in the client's environment. In the situation, we call failure. Like the product is failure.